Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. It's me, Jay. What's up? What's up? What's up? All right, guys. I am sorry I did not post to you guys this weekend. I was truly relaxing. I was a total bum. Okay. I have been trying to listen to all the doctors that recommend that when you fast, that you lay completely still. That you rest and allow your body to just heal. So I tried to implement a lot of that this weekend. I came in Friday night, and from Friday night to Sunday, I did absolutely nothing. Rest, rest, rest. Nap, get up, watch a video, nap, read, get up, you know, nothing much. So Sunday I actually got out of the house. So I just want to tell you guys, I ended my 4-day fast on yesterday. 96 hours. So what I'm trying to do now is find and try out things that might work for my body. I know that fasting works for me, so I have to figure out a plan that I can fast and do my fitness in it and heal and let my body do what it needs to do as well. So yesterday after I broke my fast, and I'm gonna tell you guys, I am not perfect. All the things I do is by trial and error, and I have to see what works for me, and then I'll share my truth with you. So whether it is something you would do or not, it is what I am doing and finding my way. So I broke my fast on yesterday. I wasn't hungry. I didn't need to eat, but I said, okay, it's 96 hours, and mentally, I wanted food. Physically, I didn't need food, but mentally, I'm like, yeah, I'm going to eat. I'm out. I was doing some things, and I'm like, okay, I'm going to eat. So I got some mangoes from Trader Joe's and ate some slices of that. And then I truly didn't come off this fast right. So I'm going to tell you guys the truth of this. So I ate the mango, and then it was about 30 minutes later, I went and I had an Impossible Burger. It's a plant-based burger. It is all veggies. No meat. Okay, I have that. But I only ate half of it. I'm yet to eat a full Impossible Burger. I've only ate half. I was so full after that. And I also had a little bit of a Caesar salad. Okay. What I do know, my fast was shorter than 31 days, true enough. But still, you need to let your body and your digestive tracts kind of wake up and come into the realization of food. So what I should have done was had the mango, and I only had like two slices, little cuts like this. And then what I should have done is had more of that, waited an hour, 2 hours, and then had something to eat, or maybe had more mango and not eaten at all, or whatever. So I did what I did, and here's the results. So after having the mango, and then having the half of the Impossible Burger, and having some Caesar salad, I got home probably 30 minutes later, and man, was I in the bathroom. It was like, whoosh. Okay, so don't rush your system into eating. One lesson learned, because you would be in the bathroom just like that. And I was in the bathroom probably consecutively 10 minutes after each other for about a good hour. Okay, so lesson learned. Even if it's a short fast, you should still come off the fast properly. Okay, that being said, I weighed myself this morning and still lost half a pound. So yay! So the total pounds lost during this, I did not weigh myself the first day, which is my fault. I weighed myself the day before, but not the first official day after I fast or started the fast. So what I lost, I think I lost 8 pounds total. I probably really lost about 10, but I didn't count the first day. So I have to deal with what I actually lost. Oh no, I think my actual number is 7 pounds because I didn't count the other days. And today was 7.5. So anyway, I probably lost 7 to 10 pounds during this whole 4-day fast. That being said, I ate yesterday, broke my fast, and then today I am going back on fast for 72 hours. So that's what, 3 days. And I don't know if I'll come off after 3 days, or will I go to 4? and then break my fast at that point. I am going out of town later this week, going home to family. We have a big thing going on. We have an Easter celebration. We just have a lot going on, and I know I'll be home, so I will have some food while I'm home. So I just don't know at what point will I break my fast. Of course, it'll be healthy, and it'll be nutritious like I've always done. And then when I come back home, this is where you guys can play along. Yay! Starting May 1st, I'm going to kick off my mini fast. I'm doing 14 days because I'm going to the doctor to have my follow-up test. And he's going to go down and look at my esophagus and make sure everything's okay, you know, having reflux and all of that stuff. Make sure that everything is fine. And I'm sure look and see if my hernia is still there. See what's going on with that. So that being said, I have to fast for that anyway because you have to drink this liquid and do all this stuff and blah, blah. So I'm going to just go ahead and lipstick on your teeth. Mm-hmm. Hey. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and fast through up till the point I have to see my doctor. And plus, I just want to fast and I want you guys to come along with me. Okay? So, for 14 days, I'm going to fast. I will not ask anybody who's never fasted to jump into a 14-day fast. When I first start fasting this cycle in February, I started with 1 day, then I started with 2 days, and then I did a week, and then, you know, I ended up with 31 days. And here I am doing a 4-day, 3-day, and then I'm going to do 2 weeks. And then after that point, I have been thinking, how am I going to do this that is part of my life and that it works for my body and that I continue to lose weight, stay healthy, and that I'm cleansing my body at all times. So I'm working on a plan for that, and I think I'm going to do like a week of fasting and then 2 weeks off, a week of fasting, 2 weeks off until I get to my goal weight, and then I'll probably start doing alternate day fasting or 48-hour fasting. I don't know at that point. Because it is important to me that I'm able to work out and maintain muscle and stay fit and stay in the gym. And I'm trying to also incorporate rest in my fast and not so much exercise. And I decided if I do exercise, because I've been reading up on this, you can do strength training and resistance training. So I'm going to do that resistance training and strength training. Okay, lift weights. Okay, basically. So what I'm going to do is during my week of fasting, I'll lift weights and do things of that nature. And nothing major, no heart cardio or heart lifting, just light weight, high reps, or whatever my body would feel. And if I need to rest during that week of fasting, I'll do that too. I'm giving myself permission to miss the gym. I actually missed the gym today because I felt my stomach feels a little full and fluffy and not fluffy, but full, and I feel like, from just having half a burger yesterday, and what else did I have? I had half a burger, Caesar salad. Oh, I tried this peanut butter cookie with my friends, which was gross. Oh, and I had some pickles. I love pickles. Did I tell you guys I love pickles? and I had a little bit of cranberry juice, which was it was just not good. But anyway, that's what I had yesterday. And even overnight, even though I started my fast at 8 o'clock last night, I stopped eating about 7. And I really just, I might have had a pickle or something in between that. But I officially started at 8 o'clock my fast. That's when I started the clock. Ah, fast. Okay. So anywho, and I just feel so full and bloated and like, I don't know, I feel so full, and I just didn't feel like I would be able to work out right in the gym. I didn't feel like I would be able to lift and squat and do that. So I'm just listening to my body, and I did not work out. And you guys, I never miss Monday. It's the hardest thing for me is missing Monday. So tonight I'll probably do some yoga or something because I feel like I need to do some workout. I need some squats. I need some leg action. So anywho, I don't know if I'll have time to go to the gym tonight. Because I'm leaving town on Wednesday. Got a lot to do Monday, Tuesday to get ready to get out of here. So anywho, that's my life. And what else do I have to tell you guys? I think that's pretty much it. I know I owe you a video with the parasite. I will do it. I need to buy a mic so I can do the voiceover or incorporated in me doing a video and then showing the picture, because you just don't want to see that. There it is. So I will get that done. I promise, promise, promise. Before I leave town, I'll get it done. I think that's all I really have to share with you guys. This is my journey. I am not perfect. I am not a doctor. I am not a health teacher. I am just sharing what I am doing to get me healthy and the things that I'm finding that works well with my body and that doesn't work well with my body, and then incorporating that into my life full time. So you guys be welcome to take anything that I'm doing that might add to your life, and dismiss anything that will not add to your life. I am not you. I don't know what happens in your body. I can only tell you what I experience and what's working for me and how my body is reacting to the things that I do. So, my mouth is so dry, I need water. So anywho, I will be sharing my truth. I'll be sharing, I want to be very transparent so you can see what I'm doing and what's working. What I will not share is my weight until I'm ready to share my weight. Start weight, weight now, whatever. It is my life and I get to do it the way that I choose to do it. If you don't like it, don't follow, okay? Don't listen, because you don't have to. But this is my life, my journey, and I'm going to share it the way that I see fit. So keep me in prayer. I'll keep you guys in prayer, and I will continue this journey. And I need to go get water because my mouth is dry. All right, guys, have a wonderful, lovely Monday and a great week. I can't wait to get these 2 days done so I can be gone. Doom, 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 doom. Yeah, yeah, doom, 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 doom. Yeah, yeah, let's see if you can get a once-over. Well, not a great one because I'm so close and I can't back up. But anywho, this is me. See you guys. Have a beautiful day and a wonderful week. Bye-bye.